Oh, hi kids! Welcome to the future! You're just in time for a wonderful adventure. I am the curious learner investigating for the now and tomorrow, but you can call me C.L.I.N.T. Clint. Since life began, energy has been around us, from archery and campfires to loudspeakers and toy cars. And now with my brand new chronocular, we can view short stories in times where we use energy to improve our world. Ah, the 16th century. A simpler place in a simpler time, yet filled with brilliant minds. Speaking of brilliant minds, here's one right now. The father of modern physics, Sir Galileo. And I think we just caught him in the middle of his work. Do you see that? It's the energy from the food he is eating. Because energy cannot be created nor destroyed and can only be converted from one form to another. What's happening here is that the chemical potential energy stored in Sir Galileo's bread is being converted to kinetic energy as he writes his studies. Was it an arrow just now? Oh, someone is practicing his archery skills. And it looks like one of them is holding the target. As the young archer pulls back the arrow, the stretched bow now possesses elastic potential energy. And when he releases it, the elastic potential energy of the stretched bow is converted to kinetic energy of the arrow, sending the arrow flying through the air and to its target. Oh, so close! As his friends hold up the target from the ground, he is demonstrating another form of energy conversion too. When he eats, the chemical potential energy of his food converts into kinetic energy. This kinetic energy is then converted to gravitational potential energy of the target as he lifts the target off the ground. Amazing! It seems that we've arrived in the 19th century, and leading this great moment is the pioneer of the modern wind turbine, Paul Lacour. Right now, Paul and his friends will be testing the wind turbine that they built. It looks like the experiment is a success. As the wind comes into contact with the wind turbine, the kinetic energy of the wind is transferred to the turbine blades, causing the blades to rotate as a result. During this process, the kinetic energy of the rotating blades is converted to electrical energy in the generator, which is finally converted to light energy in the light bulbs, lighting the way in the school. Speaking of light, let's go to the land of the Walnut Queen. Ah, here we are in the land of the Walnut Queen. Everything the light touches is hers to command, especially walnuts, a light-demanding species of plant. During photosynthesis, the walnut trees trap light energy from the sun to make food. The light energy from the sun is then converted to chemical potential energy that is stored in the walnut. In the end, we get a nice snack filled with vitamins and minerals. Yummy! Oh, it's the queen herself, Harriet Strong. And she's about to toast the walnuts that they've picked earlier to perfection using this coal stove. The coal that's inside the coal pit is a type of fuel that possesses chemical potential energy. Upon ignition, the chemical potential energy of the coal is converted to heat energy that passes through the metal pan. And this heat energy is used to toast the walnuts. Mmm, that looks delicious. Wasn't that something? In our adventure, we viewed the past by watching short stories of humans using energy to help each other. And now that we are back in the future, have you noticed anything with me? That's right, I've been performing energy conversion too. The chemical potential energy stored in my battery is being converted to electrical energy in me. And this electrical energy is converted to sound energy when I talk and teach. What a day! I hope you had a lot of fun watching these short stories with me. Remember kids, energy conversion happens everywhere, from walking up the stairs and playing outside to fast cars and water slides. So keep your eyes on the clock for next time. There are always more stories to tell. Till next time, kids. Bye-bye.
Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you found this video useful, do give us a thumbs up. If you want to check out the other videos, click on the link on the right-hand side. Last but not least, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos. Thank you, and I see you next time. Bye!